The murmuring of many voices, the upturning of many faces, the pressing on of many footsteps in the outskirts of the crowd, so that it swelled forward in a mass, like one great heave of water, all flashes away as number 23 is called. They said of him, about the city that night, that it was the peacefulest man's face ever beheld there. As he climbed the guillotine steps, he looked sublime and prophetic as he faced the blade.
I see a beautiful city, and a brilliant people rising from this abyss. I see the one I love. I see her, the child upon her bosom, who bears my name. I see her and the husband she loved. And I know that each was not honored and held more sacred in the other's soul than I was in the souls of both of them. I hear her tell the child my story with a tender and faltering voice. It is a far, far better thing I do than I have ever done. It is a far, far better rest I go to than I have ever known.